Camilla. Thank you very much to answer a few questions. I try to do my best to make me understand.
Yes, we'll try together.
We'll try together, okay. I read that your book is translated in 22 countries.
30 actually, now.
30 now.
And the exciting thing is that after it was a success in France, many more countries started to translate, because France is very much respected in literary circles all over.
Do you think it is because it's a universal story, not especially a Swedish one?
It must be. Or it's a French story, I don't know, because the greatest success is in France.
How the book is received in the other countries? Are the people laughing at the same thing?
No, it's very different actually, and that's funny to notice. For example, in Russia, they think it's too feminist. The men do. The women like it. In Germany, I think they're very serious, but they like it. And in France, people say to me, do they really eat that? Nobody asks that in Germany. And there are differences, small differences.
Yeah. Because you know that in France, food is very, very important.
Yes, I know that, and I love that.
did your life change after this bestseller?
Yes, it did. It took some while, but I used to be a journalist at the Swedish radio. That's a nice job too, but it's even more fun to write. So I could leave that job and write full time after the Swedish success. And then it's just gone on. And now I travel. I'm going to France 5 times this year. I love that.
You love that?
Yes, of course I do.
We love you too.
Apparently there is something going on, yes.
It's amazing because Swedish authors are known in, I think, all over the world because of the thrillers. Because of the thrillers,
yes.
Emil Manka, Nesbø,
yes.
And then the Scandinavians. And have you a place in Sweden?
Actually, I also wrote a polar, a thriller, but I don't want it translated into French. I want to be the only Swede who do not write polars. yes, there is a place for me in Sweden. This polar thing, it's only the last 10 years. Before that, there were not much polar. So, yes, there are many.
Yeah, you, have yeah. I you know can exist among
the... I can exist, yeah. Yes. Yes, well, I do have many readers in Sweden. Perhaps it's, as you say, it's a sort of international conflict between cultures, between town and country, between man and woman. It's the same everywhere, maybe. Yes. I don't know. Or I'm just lucky.
Oh, and you have talent.
For sure. Thank you.
Okay, and my last question. You are here in Alsace for a few days. How do you feel the country here? Do you feel here?
In my next book for children, I will have recipes from different parts of France, and La Tartflambé will be there.
Okay.
I like. I've traveled today in little villages, and I'm so impressed.
Thank you very much. It was my first interview in English.
Oh, good.
Okay,
you did very well.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
'était pas si mal. Enfin, j'espère.